The Q5 site-directed mutagenesis kit allows rapid site-specific mutagenesis of double-stranded plasmid DNA in less than 2 hours. The kit utilizes the robust Q5 hot start high-fidelity DNA polymerase and custom mutagenic primers to create substitutions, deletions, and insertions for a wide variety of plasmids up to at least 14 kilobases in length. For best results, back-to-back primers should be designed using NE Base Changer, our online primer design tool. Standard, non-phosphorylated primers can be used. NE Base Changer also calculates the annealing temperature for the specific mutagenic primers while accounting for the high-fidelity polymerase, Q5. If NE Base Changer is not used to design primers, we recommend using a TM+3 rule to calculate the annealing temperature. Unlike kits that rely on linear amplification, primers designed for the Q5 SDM kit should not overlap. Substitutions are created by incorporating the desired nucleotide change or changes in the center of the forward primer. At least 10 complementary nucleotides must be included on the 3' side of the mutation. The reverse primer is designed so that the 5' ends of the two primers anneal back to back. Deletions are engineered by designing standard, non-mutagenic forward and reverse primers that flank the region to be deleted. Insertions less than or equal to 6 nucleotides are incorporated into the 5' end of the forward primer, and the reverse primer should anneal back to back with the forward primer. Larger insertions are created by incorporating half of the desired insertion into the 5' ends of both primers. The maximum size of the insertion is largely dictated by oligonucleotide synthesis limitations. Q5 master mix, primers, and template are combined in a single tube, and exponential amplification occurs. Next, the PCR product is combined with a unique KLD mix comprised of a kinase, a ligase, and DPN1, and the mix is incubated for 5 minutes. During this time, rapid phosphorylation and ligation occur, thereby circularizing the PCR product and removing the template. The reaction is then transformed into chemically competent cells, such as NEB5-alpha competent E. coli. Our easy-to-use methods result in a higher percentage of desired mutations, saving you precious screening time. To learn more, visit neb.com/E0554.